Well, I think for now, until now, it has been going on really great because we have been working hard, having good coaches who have been trying to show us our strategies and stuff, and despite the weather condition, but we are working under the same weather because it's the same weather we're going to meet in Egypt. So as for now, things are going all well. There is no small game, you know, because every country now, it's a great tournament because countries are really preparing hard. So we have to still keep working hard as we have been doing to go up there and try to win.